Pakistan now.
Assalamu alaikum, good morning guys, and welcome to another vlog. So as you've read in my title guys, I am traveling to my motherland and it is now around 5 o'clock in the morning. I have got up, I've just got ready, and we're going to be heading to the airport. This trip is something that I just don't want you guys to miss, so I will be vlogging all of it guys. So I'll see you guys on the road.
We've got Nazdin, the most famous guy on Facebook, currently traveling with me to Manchester Airport. We are at the Tickle Trout garages, fueling up. We're gonna get a few bits and bats. Unfortunately, I'm not fasting today because I'm exempt. So we are hitting the motorway now, and we shall see you in about an hour's time, guys, at the airport. Ciao. Manchester Airport. I'm traveling on Virgin Atlantic, so I'm just gonna wait to get checked in and I'll see you at the departure lounge. So guys, we're all checked in and we are now making our way, well, I'm making my way to the departure lounge. So guys, just having a look around in the duty free, and I've got some time to kill yet. My flight's not for a couple of hours yet, so just gonna have a little look around and yeah, see if there's anything interesting I can purchase, guys. Carrying too much stuff, so once I'm sat down, I'll have a proper chat with you guys. So yeah, this is our duty free in Manchester. So guys, you're never gonna believe what I've just seen at Terminal 2 in Manchester Airport. There's an Archie's here. There's no way I'm walking past this without getting a burger and a shake at least, so it's gonna have to happen. Might just make it ritual. Yeah guys, see you at the dining table. So this is my breakfast. Guys, so let's check this out. Check this out, guys. Look at that, guys. We've got some turkey rashers, we've got egg, we've got hash brown, we've got stunning smashed beef patty, and we've got two layers of cheese, guys. That is what you call a breakfast burger, guys. Stunning. So, for those of you that don't know, Breakfast Club Burger from Archie's at Manchester Airport Terminal 2. So you can get this from the Winslow Road. I think there's one on Winslow Road and there's one in Arndale Centre. Guys, this looks absolutely stunning. Let's see how it tastes. Guys, that is beautiful.
that is absolutely stunning. We've got the crinkle cut fries to go with it. Check them out. They're alright. Could have been a bit warmer, like. Right, that's it, guys. This is not a food review, but I just thought I'd show you this, guys. Anyway, see you later.
I am sat currently at the departure lounge, guys. The airport was very busy today. I spoke to one of the staff members, and it has been very busy for the last week or so due to the Easter holiday. So I'm currently waiting up here in the departure lounge, and my flight is due in around just over 2 hours. So we'll probably be boarding the flight in around about an hour's time. They usually board about an hour and a half before takeoff. So we're sat down. I've had my breakfast, so I'm nice and full. But to be honest with you, I'm getting thirsty after that, so I probably will go and have to grab a bottle of water at some point. But yes, I'm just relaxing at the moment. So I will probably catch you guys when I'm on the plane now. Hope you're enjoying it so far, journey. And I shall see you on the next segment. Ciao, guys.
Located my seat, so I am waiting patiently for the aircraft to hit the skies and take off. As I have not slept for over 24 hours, I'm looking forward to trying to get some sleep on here. I mean, I'm not much of a sleeper on an aircraft, but let's see how it goes. But yeah, guys, wish me luck, and I shall hopefully see you on the landing strip. Ciao, guys. I've noticed that when I put my noise cancelling on, you can't hear me proper, so I've changed that setting, so hopefully you should be able to hear me properly now. So anyways, I was just saying that the reason I've got this permanently on my face is because you're not allowed on this flight without one of these. Like, literally, they keep telling me off for putting it back on, but I can't breathe one. Yeah, so we're at it. Still up in the air. A few hours in, 8 hour flight, probably got about 5 hours left, just under. This is irritating me, guys. I can't deal with it. Yeah, man, I've got some weirdo next to me though. Trust me, weirdo. It's got some weird hand movements going on. I'm getting a bit worried out here. You know what I mean? Man might get violated, you get me? Shit. Up in the air, I will be filming the landing as I filmed the takeoff earlier on, guys. So yeah, see you on the next segment, guys.
today at Islamabad International Airport. So we have to go through immigration once I've come out of immigration. I shall be right with you guys. Quite impressed by the new Islamabad International Airport. I'm a lot better than the last one anyway. Alright guys, so here goes. Wish me luck. Chaudhry, what's going on? Assalamu alaikum.
What's happening guys? So we're at Islamabad now. I've got my cousin here, Ersan, and we're heading to the car now, and inshallah we will be hitting the road. So I'll see you guys on the road. I'm absolutely buzzing that I'm here. There was no problems whatsoever at the airport, so it's just straightforward. I thought there's going to be loads of shit going on. You know what it's like in this place. But I'll see you shortly, guys. And we've got Arbaz on the camera this time. AB, his new name, AB. Respect, guys.
Aji Kuzi. We're in Pakistan now. Notice a bit of an accent change. We're going to 5 meter. See you soon, man.
Yes guys, we are at the Bavli restaurant. I have no idea what that means and I have no idea where it is. All I know is we're having breakfast here. We've got the lads here. We've got the chauffeur, the AB and Essen. Where are we sitting, boys? Here? So the waiter has got our food. This looks like is brains. We have some minced meat, keema, and some fresh tandoori roti, as we call it. So guys, we're gonna dig in now.
Thanks to God, I have finally reached home to my humble abode. I'm not going to tell you just yet who this beauty is, but maybe on the next vlog. But right now, I'm going to call it a day and I'm going to say goodbye to you all. And I'll see you all on the next vlog. Thank you for all your love and support. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. And I will definitely see you on the next vlog. I'll see you soon, guys. Khudafis.